And so the man who would save creation learned to draw on creation itself. Now he could harness the force of light manifest in all things. With it, he could tread paths that were closed to him before. He became a swifter, surer hunter against creatures of the dark. But the road was still long, and the way hidden in shadow.
Thank you.
From the bones of the earth, the Golem was the protector of the land. The gods themselves set him to stand guard on the Temple of Eternity. But his heart betrayed him. For love of the prisoners of time, he forswore his sacred duty. Now he crumbles into naught but rubble and dust.